Well, everybody ready for a good speech? That's too bad. Well, ever since my grade 8 year, the school was filled with totally cool people. My study showed that only 15% of the whole school was uncool. Me being very cool, I was super stoked to be surrounded by all these people. And all the non-cool people just minded their own business and hit till lunch and break were over. But something changed once I hit grade 9. We lost some really cool grade 12s and gained some really uncool grade 8s. I looked into it and discovered some horrifying news. 28% of the whole school was uncool. I was furious. Only being grade 9, I did not know how to handle the uncool. Some of the uncool even had the balls to walk around at lunch. This is an outrage, I thought. Then grade 10 came along, and I must say, I was pretty damn cool. But again, we lost some cool grade 12s and gained some very uncool grade 8s. So we had two full grades of the uncool, the grade 8s and the grade 9s, not to mention some of the uncool throughout grade 10 and 12. I was not surprised when I looked into it and found out that 45% of the entire school was uncool. You know how many kids that is? It's like 33. The uncool were about to rule our school. They began to wander the halls, and they even began to start their own bench. Are you kidding me? Everybody knows that only cool people have their own bench. I'm now in grade 12, and I've lost all hope in CSS. I'm one of the only cool people left. I'm scared, and I'm alone. I pray to God that He'll have mercy on the school and send a cool generation back in the Clearwater Secondary School. Thank you.